Dude, he ran the tower! Oh my god, you can't make it up. Get level 2.
Everyone drop bracer.
Are you playing versus any known players in PG at a night? Really excited to watch. PLS win.
Madara from South America. I mean, like the from the US East days, that guy. And Benjimon. They're like decently ranked South American players. They're not like gods or whatever, they're like crazy good players, but they're like decently ranked. Run, my brother, run! I'll drop, hold on. Okay. Oh, you're already back. I can't believe he's back so fast, actually. What a surprise. Maybe he'll play aggressive now because I missed.
Have I finished it then?
It's close. I'll try do so without butterfly this game, I think. I think it's the play. Because they have Drow and they have Darkseer, so I don't think Butterfly's that good, and their mid laner like doesn't right click at all, so. I think some like Manta, Scotty, X build can be good. Top. 5-man gank. Holy fuck, I've never seen that before. The 5-man gank on the fucking tower. What the fucking world? 5-man gank at ambulance, guys. What can you do? I really don't think we should give up this tower. What's going on?
The boys?
Your top tower is under attack.
Focus.
Wait, maybe they're not actually damaging me. No, they are.
God, I remember that stupid like bubble tech was in the game where you could like buy blink on Deuce and bubble or whatever.
Commissioner, the guy counts blink stagger on Deuce, bro! Stigana, dude! Trust me, bro! It's crazy good tech, bro! Trust me, bro!
Alright, they're sending 5 heroes top again.
Oh, TP button.
Or not. Dude, what are they doing? Why did they all come top and then they ran bottom? These guys are weirdos, man. These guys are playing like a real couple of weirdos. You've got to be trolling, bro. You've got to be doing a little trolling there.
A second smoke.
Man, this thing was like full mana.
Let's go.
What a surprise! The reverse snake. Dude, I'm so farmed actually, holy cow. Kinda wanna like take this tower super bad. It's like incredibly greedy though. Hey, alright, I can finally take this tower, I think. Alright. We got the tower finally.
Look TP under. Look TP.
It's fine.
Maybe. Maybe.
Right. You go butterfly against here. I already said it, but no.
I got them, guys. Red has round.
You wanna fight here, Mason?
Yeah. Yeah. You can fight them top as 5. I'm sure they can't do anything. Might defend this tower.
One second.
I got owned by Wall. Need some item to get me out. I don't really want to go Disperser though either. But it is kind of good Disperser game. I really hate Pike on this hero, it feels really stupid. Dagon? Is that actually dank? I instantly kill my illusion, right? That could be like a goated suggestion.
What's happening?
I don't know. My hires a new word.
I still think of your Klinks game in Smurf Pool with a speech where you got banned regularly.
Am I crazy or is that a new word? I think it's a new word.
Unlet.
Your middle power has fallen. Yes.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Silent as a snake. Gorgons, guide me!
What the fuck is this guy doing, man? Dude, there's no way stats is better. What in the world is he talking about? How is stat- this spell's so good. God, my smell. My Sumail is type G. I don't think you can get there in time. I think that's a rage type of the G. I believe it's a rage type. Dude, what is this elk doing, man? I'm not gonna lie, I don't know. I'm not really digging Samael's build here. I feel like Shiva's BKB is like quite good. I don't know about Vessel Ags. I mean, Vessel's always good, but. I will not say anything, though. Because Samael gets easily tilted. So I will not ping it.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Oh my god, dude. I'm just stuck in this shit for 10 fucking years, man. Very cool. I literally couldn't play my game. Holy shit. Now the question is, do I want to go... Dude, I really want to go Disperser, honestly. I really don't want to go Pike. I feel like Pike is like the worst item on Medusa. I really think it's like bad. I don't know.
Your middle tower is being attacked. Dire structures have been fortified.
I'm easy to fight.
Dude, I can't play the game versus fucking Pit and Rubik Pitlord. What the fuck, man? Do you see this pit range? Do you see this? Any four staffs? Any four staffs? Got a four staff coming here. We got a four staff coming. I think I'm gonna get Chrysalis, and then I'll get BKB. I think BKB right now just doesn't make a lot of sense. Ew. Still has Aegis. Fight away from the wall and kill my Illusion. Alright, well they don't have wall anymore. Dude.
This fucking thing. Ugh!
Two seconds, guys. Fucking idiots.
Yeah, what's up? Oh, Smell, babe, you gotta relax, man. You gotta relax. What does this guy have? Okay, no pushing, guys. No pushing. He has Firestorm. Good try. Rubik is unironically the most important target in these fights. Get this ribbon. Wait, I didn't use my fucking Gorgon's Grasp. What the hell? I thought I did. Yeah. He was dead. I thought I used it. I bet. Ooh, what a bitch. It may be time for the old Blink Dusa actually over the BKB, to be honest. The Swift Blink Dusy. Or a Silver Edge Dusy. One of the Dusies. It again. Alright, looks like we won. I mean, I never thought we were gonna lose this game. It's just annoying. Yeah, like I was saying, the ag's is too good, man. The ag's is way too good. He should honestly just AFK when he's up. Boys, get the fuck out. Onto my Silver Edge. It's coming. It's like stunned forever, man. Dude, what the fuck's going on? I'm like blind as a fucking bat. I have no idea what's going on. I had no idea what's going on in the team fight. Like, 7 different fights were taking place, I think. My Sumail! My Sumail! Ah, split shot uses modifiers, boys. We're gonna start cooking now. We're cooking now. Oh yeah, we're gonna start cooking. Oh wait, fuck, I'm like dying to my illusion. What the hell? No, I'm dying to my illusion! Dude, my Sumail's feeding! What's going on? Okay, hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. What in the world? How do you ping that someone should buy something? This is like that sheep time when I played Clanks in that 80 minute game. What is he doing? He's insane. I run up. Dude, I'm just dying to my fucking, like, I can't play the game. I can't play. I don't know what's going on. I'm just gonna sit here. I'm just permanently stuck, man. I can't play, dude.
I don't know.
Age of Legends is for noobs and low skiller player. Ha 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 ha.
Hey, Druig needs to die or we can't play.
Use your ult, what the fuck? Yeah, I don't know if you noticed, I was silenced like the entire time. It's okay though. I should have just gone BKB. I need BKB. Swiftblink is like, I mean, Swiftblink's like kind of okay, but the problem is Darkseer's just gonna hunt me. He has Blink. Like, he'll never not hunt me, you know? Nito forced me out of the fucking wall. And just like, I don't know, it'd be nice if someone just casually had a dagger or something. Just kill the illusion. It's like Rubik in the wall.
What's happening?
Yeah. I just sit in the wall and Rubik spells. Sad, but... Yeah, Darkseer is a blink, so if I blink, Darkseer will just blink on me. So I don't know, it doesn't solve anything. Sadly.
I didn't say anything, dude. What's going
on? Bro, he really needs to buy a BKB. Like, I don't get it. Why doesn't he have a BKB? He can just, like, roll in the fucking Rubik with BKB and just fuck him. Oh well. This is why Enigma's. Nah, I'm not gonna say it, guys.
Nice fight at least.
Wait, Nigga.
You can stack both.
Bottom is pushing off, right? Open. Good time.
There's the fucking wall. I don't know, we just won't stun the fucking Darkseer, kill him. He doesn't have BKB, so what happened was, is that he rolled in, and then he couldn't do anything because he doesn't have BKB, right? He just got silenced by Drowranger.
It's an impossible game, actually. Your top tower is under
attack. Let's pick Darkseer. First do so. I should've just bought a Dagon. I didn't know this game would be like this. I should've just bought a fucking Dagon. And Pike. And we just like auto-win the game probably. I have nothing to say. I literally have nothing to say. Whatever, man. These games are so bad. Anyone who last picks offlane is like literally like an inbred. They're just like a 50 IQ monkey. Just pathetic retard. Let's get it. Hop off a 16 passenger. This is G5. No, this not a challenger. I keep some members with me in the fridge. The coat seats. It's like the most cringe thing to do. Drink a whole bottle, wake up and repeat. Damn. She took a look. Water.
your kill. Take your time. There it is.
Yeah, buddy, rolling like a big shot. Funny how fucking bad, retarded your teammates are. Free games and you lose like this. Shit monkeys. Fucking dirt.
Calm down. What's happening?
This should be interesting.
Yes.
Chance to look for the label maker.
Yeah, well, I don't trust this guy. I think he re-gifted and then he
battle starts in 3, 2, 1. Your funeral.
I am light to battle. Battalion of
Dire's courier has fallen. Where's my courier? What the fuck? Well.
Dire's courier has been carelessly murdered.
I wonder if this is for straight as an arrow.
First blood.
But you brave, you back like my way.
Shit, he has boots, you need a double, whatever, water. A monkey spot already.
Straight shooter! None quicker!
Very good. You're a very good monkey. Very good player. I'm very impressed. What the hell?
Attack!
Sonato. I fire my arrow.
Dire's courier has fallen.
Put aside for now. Yes! Yes!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Better to run than curse the road.
Your bottom tower is being attacked.
I don't think this will really work. Robot. I don't know if this will really work either, though. He wants to go for wisdom. Go kill him, bro.
Light my way.
We got six. How does he mess that up so bad on Pudge? Why does he just hook him? Just, it doesn't even matter if he gets the ring, he just has to hook him away from it, right? That's all he has to do.
My god, dude.
Well, you spent three heroes to get fucked by whatever, so that was cool. You blocked? I did not block, bro. But okay.
Your top tower is in attack.
Yes.
Oh, so he's gonna try to stun me. These rotations are like not working out at all, man. I think there's a sentry here, maybe. Triple track kill, huh? Double kill for carry. Pretty sure it's way worth it for them, though. That's okay.
So now.
Dude, this Pudge is like goating on this game so hard, actually. I actually have no idea how to beat Tinker. League Zero's unbeatable, guys. Oh shit, what is this? So close to Orca. There's my push. Literally.
Dire has fortified its structures. Your middle tower is under attack.
It's an interesting kind of TP. Could be good. Kind of worked out. Alright, we're kind of goating on him. Yeah, I don't know, man. It's a Tinker there, sadly. Dude, this guy is smoking the goat pack. This guy is legit smoking the goat pack right now. I don't even care. He deserves these kills. He deserves these kills. I don't care that he's getting these kills. He can have all the... Well, not all the kills. He can have most of the kills. He deserves them. You know what's funny? Is this fucking retard, this dark green player, he did this shit and he won before. And he's doing it again and he may just win again. It's actually so sad. At least when I play Venno Jungle or people do Venno Jungle, you like help the team at like 6 minutes or whatever, right? You help the team at like 6. This guy's just gonna farm for 20 minutes. He's actually gonna win. This monkey's actually gonna win the game. What happened to the music? Yes, I wonder if this is final. They have a sentry mid anyways. I should probably I just sentry up. Yes. Yeah, I wish I was level 2 ult and move so much faster. What in the fucking world, my friend? My peepee itches. Rampage? Rampage. I'm actually gonna die. Oh my god. Yay, it's our 15 minute rampage, Avi. It's a 15 minute rampage, Avi. Avi, it's a 15 minute rampage. Mike's annoying. Well, you know what? You can think about it for 7 days when I time you out. How about that? Is that annoying enough for you, you fucking freak? Cry about it now. What do you want me to do? Buy a new mic? Because I'm not doing that, you fucking stupid freak. Nah, I'm just kidding. What's up, man? Yeah. Question, how will your team throw this time? Well, you see, I didn't double down and I rammed on my hero, so we're actually gonna win the game. Oh my god, they stole Aegis. Well, you asked how they're gonna do it, and they just stole Aegis, so that's one of the ways. That just happened. Is Twitch your job or do you have another one? Yeah, I work at NASA. I like test the rockets in space. So. He's not dead? What? Oh, probably defense matrix. Okay, never mind. No one has any dust RT, I think, actually. He would be like goat cityed for that hook, honestly. He'd legit be goat cityed. Oh, baited the stupid blood hunter in, wherever the hell his name is. Dude, he's so tanky. Look at him tank it up. Straight out the jungle, meh, 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 meh. Straight out the jungle. Is there a tier 2 item for me? Tenado lights my way. Yoink. Time is quals. It could be. Nice, I alt-tabbed and I died because of it. There's a bounty sitting mid. Very cool. Yep, I love asking questions too that are in the title.
I don't know.
Mason, Sumail.
I also love asking dumb questions.
What's happening?
I don't know. Thank you. The amount of games I've had where I've had a Timbersaw offlane and he just has zero items is like astronomical, actually. Today. I don't know if I saw that today. It's happened 3 times today? That's a lot of times for like a very specific thing to happen. I think it's just like the lower MMR of the game, like the worst. I mean, obviously people just like pick like more stupid heroes and just play stupider. Kind of looks like an awful fight, if I'm being honest. Dude, Timbersaw literally doesn't have an item. I don't understand, bro. Like, your hero flash farms. How do you not have an item? You literally just zoom, zoom, zoom. You just like instantly kill creeps, bro. How do you have no items, bro?
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under siege. Your top tower has fallen. But looking at it another way, I think you'll win a real moral victory. Sometimes you should forget about the first way, the more accurate and humiliating way. Your top tower is under siege.
Yeah, I'm perm banning you. You lost 5 in a row with Slark. That can't possibly be true. I've like won every single game with Slark in this patch.
Your bottom tower is being... Your bottom tower is under attack.
5 in a row? Okay, let's see. Did I lose 5 in a row, guys? Let's see. Let's see if I've lost 5 in a row in Slark. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, someone unban him. Someone unban him, guys. Come on. That's my bad. That's on me. Holy shit, they were smoked. Any Santa's helpers in the chat here? Oh, looks like we're just gonna lose. That's sad. Oh my god, the fucking pathing on this thing is like so fucked. Nice. My Huskar is going down for the fucking count, boys.
What's happening?
My jungle Huskar is down for the fucking count. Oh well, jungle Huskar, I will. Well, he took out the Aegis at least. Maybe with Bloodthorn I should take the other one. I think without Bloodthorn though, the other one, 350 health is always better. I suppose. Dead as heck. Well, maybe not. I'm good. I'm just gonna go some like retarded build, bro. I don't fucking know. Oh my god, what is this? What is this? Yeah, I don't know what the fuck my team's doing. All good. Dark Green is not having the same impact he had last game, that's for sure. Huskar was jungle, by the way. That was his role, he was jungle. My game, I saw. That dude, that lord. Yeah, that dude. Oh, I could be cooked here. Oh, I don't buy either. They have gem now or something? Or. I guess they just have sentry here? Oh, they have Gemma. Oh, they have Gemma Bounty on her. Okay. What a horrendously boring game. Man, it's so nice to play Ursa in games where people just like aren't playing or like trying or whatever. No one has a single 4 staff, right? We have no 4 staffs. Winner didn't buy a pike for some reason. Like, I don't know. Must be so nice to play Ursa in this game. We have no save, really. This guy didn't buy Ags. This guy didn't buy Pike. No Lincolns. We have no front line, really. I don't know. This guy's so poor. This Timber has, like, Shivas. He can probably front line a bit, honestly. Oh, well. Another loss. What can you do? I play in 1 hour and 30 minutes. Probably time for one more game. Maybe two if I like the games go super fast, but I wouldn't really want to like rush them. Pudge deserved to win? He actually did. He played well. Or at least he played like the early game really well. He, like carried the early game. This guy's 15k net worth on Ursa. Yeah, well. Yeah, Timber has 6k net worth, he just has no game. I mean, he was practically solo, I think, so. Understandable, he's a hard game. Kind of Omega poor, but that's okay. Maybe try Luna? There's nothing to do with heroes or whatever. I don't think Luna's that good. I think the problem... I mean... She's not bad, but she's not good. I think she's probably like a... In my mind, she's like a 49% win rate hero. That's what I would say Luna is. Because you have to think about Dota and like matchups and stuff and like... Honestly, a lot of games now, and like a lot of metas and drafts is like, is my hero good versus their heroes? Is my hero good versus what everyone picks in pubs? And the reason why a hero like Jug is almost never meta for the past like 3 fucking years is because you have to ask yourself like, when the fuck is Jug good? Like, what is he good versus? He's just not good versus anything. People buy Yules, people buy Crimson Guard, and you're like, what the fuck am I supposed to do versus these items? Jug just sucks versus defensive items. He sucks versus Force Staffs, he sucks versus Yules, he sucks versus Crimson. He just sucks. Because a lot of his damage is cooked into like his ult. And he just gets kited if he can't ult. That's why when every time you see Jug become meta, it's because of his spin. Like, people go like the spin builds, you know? Like, Shard was, I think they nerfed spin or Shard or something. They did something to spin, I think, right? He was like meta for like a little bit or like kind of decent, but then he got like nerfed. Like, spin got nerfed somehow, I think. Or like, the Shard got reworked or talents got removed. It was something weird with spin. But yeah, you needed like... Kill yourself on my team? Too easy. Oh, is this protocol actually? I feel like it is. Yeah, it is. Protocol, man, what's up? You're in the dark days or what?
Damn, you want the Juggernaut team, man? You should pick this guy.
That guy's so bad. Alright, I need to go try Arnode. I need to get in the right mindset for the quals tonight. Because it's probably my last game, unless it goes uber fast. Alright, we got Lita, Jakiro. Right, I have last pick, I guess.
Alright, good level.
Ten seconds to go.
I think this with like this with Oracle, this hero with Oracle is actually like super dank. Cause this game there's like two routes you can take, right? There's two routes. I can either pick like get the fuck in there hero. Like some Sven Slark Lifestealer Void. Or I need to pick a hero that is like good versus Lina. I feel like Dota's like way more fun.
That's good level, guess.
Dota's way more fun when you just like annoy people. Honestly, annoying people in Dota is more fun than like picking good shit. Like Sniper is just an annoying ass hero. I find that I get joy from annoying everyone. With some other music.
You asking me if it's in a bag? Oh, I ain't a bloody bag.
Oh, time to double guess.
Nice, I got the kill over the Rubick. Ew, ew.
Battle will commence in 30 seconds.
Yeah,
Bro, what are you doing? You're going cook mode. Oh my god, what the fuck am I doing? Ah, I don't know what the fuck that was, Mr. Oracle. That was very strange gameplay. I dropped, hold on. Alright, that dropped. Okay, he insta-TP'd. There we Yo, let's go Radiant Safe Lane! Woo! Radiant Safe Lane, where the waves in your tower no matter what you do. So fucking epic.
Holy shit, this patch. Third my patch.
How's this shit scale now? What the hell's going on? Why are these creeps supercharged? Oops. bat miss.
Bruno will be bot. Oh, no. Top. Bruno will be top. No, don't hit it! Oh, and then proc!
With Rider maybe top.
What the fucking world is this bat doing? Oh my god, if I procced again. There's no boots. Fuck, here. How did I hit that?
Yo, I fucked up, guys. Viva la Peru, guys.
AM bad right now?
Yeah, pretty bad.
I mean, AM, like, a lot of assassin heroes are just kind of hard to play versus auras. I will say, if you play versus an aura lineup that has, like, no catch, I don't know, maybe AM can be good if they don't get pushed over in 5 seconds. Dude, what's this bot doing? You're retarded, bot. Relax. Yeah, I don't like my skill build, by the way. I just, like, leveled up my headshot for no reason. We're never gonna kill him anyways, so it's kind of stupid. Go bot after mid. This tower is so low. Just need to just bring some heroes instead.
Did you win? I don't have the first clue what's happening right now. What about those things? The free people things. Are they important?
Ready to
top tower has fallen. The enemy's bottom tower has been destroyed.
Excellent idea. Faith in faith restored.
Sniper a good hero? Not really. I mean, in the right games, if they have like bad jump, it's kind of good. I think this hero is also good versus like range heroes. So I think this hero is like kind of good versus Luna. I think it's like okay versus Windrunner. Even though Glypnir is so good, like Glypnir kind of roots you in place right and all that shit, but I still think it's like fine. He hit the ult to kill them. Africa, evil. Can we actually just push mid? I feel like we can. Looks like they're still playing. It doesn't look like we can just push mid. Alright, they have vision here. I could play one more game, but I think I'm just gonna turn off my stream and then wait for calls. Because it's 2 best of 3s today, so I have to play at least 4 games. And I have to restart my stream anyways for a delay, so. So I'll get some dinner, and then maybe just like go AFK for a second off the computer for like 30 minutes and I'll come back when it's like almost 7. So let me change the title, that's what I'll do. Just take a little, quick little break. Qualls in 1 hour, PGL. But yeah, my the SPAC again is Little Nick Mason Boris MTD Knuckles. Should make a command? Yeah, sure. Dota Moo Bot. Is it Moo Bot, I think? Custom commands. Team. Sponsored chat. Playing PGL qualifiers with Little Nick, MTD, Boris, and Alright, should work now. Exclamation for team. Let's see. Exclamation for team. Alright. So command set. Need to put a delay on actually every like 30 seconds or whatever. Let's see. Edit. Minimum cooldown command. Okay. Okay, so, yep, I will be back in, like, I think I'll just be back, like, when my delay's up. I don't think I'll come back, like, early and, like, talk to you guys or whatever. I think I'll just come back with the delay on. So, yeah, it's going to be at least an 8-minute delay, because that's how long wards last, right? How long do wards last? Just so people can't, like, stream cheat and stuff like that. Because they could stream cheat still if we have, like, less than, like, 6-minute delay or whatever. Wait, last 6 minutes? These last 7? I mean, I think we only really care about obs, honestly. So maybe just a 6-minute delay, so they can't see the obs. Nah, there's no reason to really make it longer than the wards, right? It's kind of the most important thing, so they can't just like casually look at the stream and like know where we're putting our vision and shit like that. But yep, anyways, I'm back in 1 hour pretty much exactly. 1 hour exactly. So be here in an hour. I'll remove Draftbox, and I'll have a delay so I can't really talk to you guys, but you guys can watch, have the comms open and shit like that. So anyways, yep, thank you guys for watching. I'll be back in an hour, and see you then.